we're visiting the Grand Mosque, named after Sheikh Zayed. We visited one in Fujairah as well. This is actually the largest mosque in United Arab Emirates, and ladies must be completely covered. Your head must be covered, arms completely covered, and of course no see-through shirt, and have pants on as well. So I have the full covering on. If you don't have that on you, they do provide you with the proper clothing, and men must also wear pants as well, and no tank tops. So it's very very conservative to visit this site, because you must show respect, and it's of a lot of religious importance to the people of the country.